Hello everyone, this is Dr. Rahul Pandya. Welcome to our channel. Today's video will cover a query on uploading a public or a private copy of our newly published research paper on the ResearchGate without violating the copyrights. ResearchGate is the social networking platform for scientists and researchers, where they can share the research papers, interact with other researchers, find the collaborators, ask and answer the questions. If you have a profile on ResearchGate, you may have observed that when you publish any research paper, the ResearchGate's engine automatically identifies and includes that research paper under your list of research items. ResearchGate gives you a feature to store a copy of your research paper and share it with other collaborators. There are two options when uploading a copy of your research paper. You can store the public copy of your research paper, which means it is open to all and can be seen and downloaded by anyone. Whereas the second option is to store the full text privately. Most beginners will not be aware of the copyrights and they may upload the public copies of their newly published research papers. However, storing a public copy violates the copyrights with the publisher. Let us take a case. If we have transferred the copyrights to the publisher by signing the digital agreement during the publication process. Here the actual copyright is with the publisher. Therefore, we cannot store the public full text of our research article. However, as an author, we can distribute a copy of our research paper with our collaborators or selected researchers under the fair usage policy. In such cases, we can upload a private copy of our article and share it with collaborators or selected researchers privately. Now let us discuss the consequences of adding the public copy without holding the copyrights. In that case, if the respective publisher notices that the public copy is available on the ResearchGate and the author does not own the copyright, the publisher will send a notice to the ResearchGate and the ResearchGate will intimate you to remove the public copy or make it private. On the repeated violations of the copyrights, ResearchGate may delete your account. There could be other forms of bans that publisher may impose if repeated violations of the copyrights have been noticed. Therefore, be extra careful, specifically when you are new. In case of doubts, gather the information about the copyrights and act accordingly. To be on the safer side, you can store a private copy. In case of open access journals, if the author holds the copyrights, he can upload the public copy also. Thank you very much for attending this video tutorial. We will be creating new videos on research process writing regularly. Please subscribe to our channel to get the latest notifications of the videos. Before we leave, please do not forget to like and share the video. Thank you very much.